Hi YouTube. I just wanted to share this with you. It's my free canvas because this is just it's not dry yet, so I can't tip you up so much. It's just the pizza base thing. So I'm using it as a canvas board, and I've been decorating it for a while now, as you can see. And I have to use gel medium homemade to stick the die cuts down, and then I'll show you this foam tape to stick the big flower down, the clay flower down, the other clay flower down, and that embellishment flower down. And I used small die cutting machine, lovely shiny holographic paper and other papers, designer paper, small dies, small cutting plates, my sharp scissors, and as I said, my handy dandy small die cutting machine. And so, sorry for that dizzy spell. I'll just show you now. I totally haven't finished. Because the background, when all of this dries, I'm gonna paint it maybe light blue to suggest a I don't know, lovely light blue background, like a sunny day like it is today. It's just randomly placed. So my nephew, age 9, calls it abstract. So clever. Alhamdulillah. And yeah, it's hard to watch the news, the Gaza struggle and the Jerusalem thing. And all those people, innocent, dead, killed, standing up for what they believe in. So it's hard to watch the news, so it's best to do things like this to keep your mind occupied. Look how holographic that is. And I sidetracked then. Sorry about that. That's my dragonfly made in the olden days. And this is my flower. Those are my die-cut birds. Those are my homemade flower, my clay flower, my other clay flower, very abstract. So my table's a bit messy, so where shall I show you? I'll show you here, but you'll have to ignore the background mess. Well, I'll show you there actually. So there you go, that's my window, that's my free canvas board. It's a lovely round circle shape, and it's just an old pizza box thing. Okay, so there you go. I just wanted to share that with you. Sorry about the background mess thing. It's my table that I'm working from. Standing up is good for you, so I'm standing up and working. And see, with all the background mess, it's hard to see the actual work. I just showed you here. So, rate it if you like my idea, subscribe to my channel, and thanks for watching, and have a great day.